WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Sign and drive his 2014 Cruze today with zero down, zero due at signing, and zero first month's payment. Learn more at WisconsinDriveChevy.com.
If you just look at these numbers right here, the first 3 days, not looking so bad. 63, 70 on Saturday. That'll be the first time this year. 58 on Sunday. And then, yes, we get back to some nasty cold, 40 degrees as we head into Monday and Tuesday. Might even see some snowflakes into Monday morning. At this point, does not look like a big deal. Just be prepared. But it feels like spring. We've had 2 days in a row in the 60s. We'll do it again for Friday and Saturday, 70, the first time since October 12th. So almost 6 months without seeing those kind of temperatures. You can see mild air here. I want to show you what's going on up to the north of us. That's where the cool air is. And this cold air will sneak back down into Wisconsin as we head in the early parts of next week. The nice thing is it's not going to stick around that long. Temperatures warm up nicely toward the end of next week. Take it to Futurecast. For the most part, nice and dry as we head throughout the night. Here's Friday evening, and all should be quiet. I think we get partly sunny skies throughout the day, again in the 60s. And on Saturday, showers and thunderstorms get a little bit closer, but I think we stay dry throughout the day. It's Saturday evening and Saturday night. We'll look for the possibility of some thunderstorms rumbling in here. You can see that at 2 o'clock in the morning, those come rumbling through. Might get a dry stretch on Sunday for part of the day, but then I think later in the day we'll see some scattered showers and more thunderstorms moving back in. As we work our way through the day on Friday, fair amount of sunshine, very nice day. Sunrise is at 6:17. High temperatures around 63 degrees, 70 on Saturday. Then we cool it back down with mainly cloudy skies on Sunday with scattered showers and thunderstorms. Could be a little bit of light snow early on Monday. And it stays chilly as we head into the forecast. But this weekend, let's enjoy that 70. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.